My name is Herve Pennequin. I'm the general manager and director of Wang at Les Amis restaurant. My role is to really build a team and achieve a progress along with satisfaction with all of our guests.
My name is Wang. I'm currently working at Les Amis restaurant as their assistant manager of administration and merchandising.
Well, Les Amis concept is a fine dining restaurant, and therefore achieving the 3-star Michelin, the 4 5-stars, and achieving also the Wine Spectator Wine Award, we attract a lot of international and cosmopolitan clients, which with EHL students coming abroad to assist us into their masters. It helps to nurture our team to a certain level of expertise, and since EHL has groomed their students in a very, I would say, top-notch level, it helps us to have a structure into our experience of being working on the floors. Well, it's definitely not a walk in the park, but what brings satisfaction is to be able to bring that smile to the guest. I have 35 years of experience in France, US, Hong Kong, and now in Singapore. All of these years, I have encountered a lot of different clientele, which through the communication I have with them and experiences on a conversation, we develop and enrich ourselves. I believe by putting this into the team with Les Amis, everybody can develop himself.
For me, the whole experience was exciting. First, it is rare to find a program like MGH. I got to travel to 3 different continents, and we had this amazing field trip in Hong Kong, New York, and Las Vegas. They opened my eyes, made me see how dynamic this industry can be, and made me more confident to continue working in the hospitality business. The most practical knowledge I've learned from the EHL, I have to say, is finance. Currently, I have conducted a 10-year financial analysis and a future financial projection for the Les Amis restaurant, which I'm certain that I will not be able to do it before this MGH program. And I have to say, I also learned a lot from my classmates, who are all well talented and with various background in this industry. And they give me a lot of from different cultural aspects. They help me to improve my personal and social skills. I choose Singapore is because it is one of the top destinations in Asia. And I personally had experience in Shanghai, Hong Kong, and Macau. So I'm hoping changing to Singapore will bring me something new. And the reason for choosing Les Amis, it is an extraordinary property. And also, it is rare to find the opportunity to work with Mr. Herve and Chef Sebastian, who are well experienced and knowledgeable in this industry.
Again, with the training program that EHL has developed, we also want our team to have that development program, and we a couple of times a year we bring external consultants to give us an opportunity to be thinking outside our comfort zone. This is really what makes a difference with other restaurants in Asia. We consistently bring ourselves to push to another limit to excel in what we are known for.